Setting higher standards starts with us. Our methane intensity in the U.S. is lower than the industry average. And we're going even further by evolving our facilities with the aim of keeping methane in the pipe. That's energy in progress.